Do you remember how it feels like meeting your first love or being on a roller coaster? How your heart beat so fast that you almost couldn't breathe? Well, this feeling you had is due to adrenaline being released in your body. Scientifically, adrenaline is also known as epinephrine, which stimulates the fight mechanism in your body. It prepares the body to either fight or flee from the threats you are facing. It is also important to note that a response can be triggered due to both real and imaginary threats. Adrenaline is produced by the adrenal glands and certain neurons. Having an adrenaline rush can increase your heart rate, blood pressure, and works by causing less important blood vessels to constrict and increase blood flow to larger muscles, giving you a surge of energy. Consuming food like fish, eggs, legumes, and nuts can boost the adrenaline level in your body. However, overdose of adrenaline can lead to overstimulation of the heart, causing it to stop. But don't be scared. A little adrenaline rush is good to heighten your physical and mental alertness for the day. So, till next time, goodbye!